life is a testimony. It's motivational and inspirational. See, I speak to niggas from real life experiences. Niggas heard my shit and feel my pain. I'm one of them. They one of me. That's why my shit embraced in every hood in America.